Halloween in CBS. Wish they would just make a serious man eating plan for once. I almost missed this clock.
Tick tock! Tick tock! Sorry! Your time's up! Hickory dickory dock! The ghoul ran up the clock! And now I've come back for you!
That is so nostalgic. Reminds me of Grandin Road. Oh, I have to twist it. Never mind that. They are well stocked up with lighted decorations. There is no shortage of them. It's a donkey skeleton. That's bizarre. I've never seen a donkey skeleton before. I think Big Lots has this one as well. Classic soundtrack. That's cool looking. Joseph Crackstone has his full staff.
I will not stop till I've expunged this new world of every outcast. Godless creatures! My vengeance will be swift and true.
I think you can hear it a little better. I think it has volume control, but oh yeah, it gets a lot louder. It's really cool. I've not been to this location since like 2017.
It was a night like this many moons ago. My beloved sailed into the dark seas, never to return.
She's like the most SVI looking thing ever, but she's surprisingly Jimmy. I already showed most of these in my other Lowe's tour. Just kind of skimming over them because a lot of them are missing. I assume they've sold the displays already, which I do not think they should do until like around October because it kind of ruins the experience if you haven't seen Lowe's yet.
Thank you.
weird how they didn't even cut the knocking sound out of the audio. That's like directly from those old door knockers.
I'd say out of everything at Lowe's this year, this guy is my favorite. He's very loud.